Hey all, welcome to my channel. So today again I'm gonna show you a very simple nail art design with just few dots. So keep watching. I have already applied 2 coats of this nail polish. Now take any of your nail polish shade. I'm here taking this red one and this dark pink. And I have taken both the shades on a piece of paper. To make the dot, you can use the dotting tool or a hairpin also, as I have shown you in my previous videos. Take the nail polish on your dotting tool. Now make dots like this. Now I am taking this pink color to make other dots. Now I'm taking another side of the dotting tool, which is smaller, or you can take a bobby pin with smaller tip. Again take this pink color to make dots like this. So as you can see, this is again a very simple nail art design with few dots. So if you like this tutorial, then do give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.